I have mixed feelings about Batman. Sometimes I hate him and his perpetuation of violence. Police militarization can too easily turn a rebellion into a riot. But other times I love Batman. He's an ordinary person, albeit a ridiculously wealthy one, a human being who lives and breathes and can bleed and die, and he uses the resources he has to do extraordinary things. Regardless of how chaotic and entropic life can be, Bruce Wayne holds on to hope with his bat-fetish superhero persona. It's like Kelly Sue DeConnick said, superheroes are in the business of hope. So let's all be superheroes. We are the ones we've been waiting for.